Hi guys, good day. This is your indie game developer turned VTuber Hyper Mike, and we'll continue with this game, Blasphemous. I think we're gonna be overstaying Blasphemous, my intended. So I am going to shorten our game. Yeah, basically I am going to just finish two more boss fights. Ouch. I don't need this anyway. Yeah, we'll just complete two more boss fights. We are hurrying up, so just want to complete two more boss fights before we end this game. I think that those are the, because we have met the ending boss. I think well, these book guys are amazing, I must really say.
What's yours?
Albero. I know, not yet. Where am I going? Yeah, no. I wanna go here first. Archetypal tops. Because we will be staying here indefinitely. Yeah, we have a boss fight here, right? Yeah, more Tears of Atonement. Wow, there's a lot. Wow.
The pale brotherhood of the bones, do not falter.
I think there's a boss fight here. Right, let's defeat her first. Whoa. Wow. Wow. We died. Anyway. Understanding her movements. What should we have? Should we what should we equip? What do we have here? Defense 1 to defenses. Attacks from magical nature. Strength to the wearer. Yeah. We'll need that one. Protection against electrical attacks. Protection against magical attacks. We're using it anyway. May the miracle protect the unprepared souls that dare challenge the voices and bone and skull. She won't allow anyone to drop her song. Okay. Wait. I think we should, where's the guilty? Oh, there's... here. It's where there's the guilty thing. I know, let's fight her. Don't mind it. Thank you. assets are standing. Astounding movesets. My gosh, I haven't. Yeah, well, let's not waste. Oh, wait. Let's get the other one. I think we can still get the. Without. Really. Without really triggering the boss fight, we can get. Can get the other one without wasting.
In my dreams, I heard your footsteps coming.
Guardian, oh my gosh.
I am but nothing apart from you. No. Now may yours them. I.
Oh my gosh. They're fighting them. Ah, oh, there's no guilt here. Wow, this guy is different. Okay, I think we're gonna be finishing this game. I don't know, guys. Ah, yeah, here we are. Yes, we got the guilt. This girl first. So yeah, those are the two bosses we'll fight. I think these are the ending bosses. So this girl, girl here. I think this girl is the harder one. Nice. Okay, so let's talk to the girl first. There's still a bile flask. There's still quicksilver. Yeah, still missing me.
Hurry!
Yeah. Such a weird room. What? Okay, let's fight her again. To get to understand her moveset. And what to do with her moveset. At least when we die, we're still here. Alright, let's go. Stop. I think we're using the wrong. Yeah, we're using the wrong. We're using the wrong what do you call this? Sorry guys. we were not prepared. The song cannot be stopped, so yeah, we're using the wrong what should we use? This one? What do you think? Or this one? I think this one. Can we make our stronger? What's this one? Oh my gosh. Oh! I died! Well, that was a combo, but we died. Anyway. What can you do to have a stronger, what is this one, against toxins, magical nature, vitality, no, we don't need that, power of prayers. And some protection against flames. Do you think we need that? Magical attacks. Toxic damage. Lightning attacks. We got that. Fervor. Yielding strength to wear. Passion move into this filament steeps into the spell flash, accelerating their use. What does it mean? Increasing defense when flask run empty. Electrical attacks adds extra thrust while in air. So Ah, it's so hard, difficult. What do we do with those? What do we do, guys? What do we do? Wait. Left, doing? I am Okay. 5,000 left. I'm gonna get 5,000. Who's this? Did we get this already? Alright, just a moment, guys. Thank you. All right. I'm back. Oh, we died. To increase the strength of the sword. Sword location. Blasphemous sword. Number one in Albero, let's check it out. Yeah, the next is Convent of Solidarity of the Church. Church is such. Yeah, there we have it. And then Brotherhood of the Silent. Yeah, there we have it. This one. Mother of Mothers. Mother of Mothers. Yeah, we got it there. Library of Negated. Where is this one? Also. Oh, where is it? Oh yeah, there it is. Our cathedral rooftop. Oh yeah, we find it. Found it. And the secreted cistern. Okay, we got it also. Yeah, we got everything. But why is our what's this one? What's there? All right, okay. What is this? Let's try again. What's her name? Isidora. Let's see, how do you defeat Isidora? Okay. That's how I do it. Okay, when there's when she does the lighting, we have to go behind her, and when she's spinning, we have to block it. Okay, those multiple pillars can be just have to block the multiple pillar, the multiple things. When she attacks, that's the harder part, the blocking. Okay. Yeah, I think we can defeat her. Oh, what the one with when the room lights up a lot. You just have to stay in the middle. And just have to block. Yeah, maybe we can use the protection against fire. Let's fire. She has that kind of... towards the end, powerful pillar. Alright, I think we can. Yeah. Okay, let's go. Yeah, I think she's defeatable. Just have to try harder. Okay, let's go. Let's go. Let's defeat her. Oh my gosh, it's bad. Okay, we can't block her yet. Yeah. Win this fight. Let's see. Ah! I have hope. She's more harder than... Oh. Ouch. No! Ah, we died. But yeah, we can. Oh. Okay. Can defeat her. All right. Yeah, we can. Can defeat her, I think. Pretty much, yeah. Yeah, we can defeat her. Let's go. They're a very bad start. Very bad start. Getting a rhythm, guys. All right. I can't seem to win that one. Block that. Ah. block that one, huh? Died there. She's tough. I guess she's the toughest boss in this game, I think. So it might take us 2 episodes to defeat her. I don't know what her weakness is. What's this one? Ouch. Yeah, I think we can defeat her, guys. Don't you worry. Yeah. First is... Okay. That's... Yep. And, offer the prayers. What are we using? How do we strengthen prayers? This accelerates. This one uses the power of prayers. Titanium strengthens wearer's fervor. It aids connection with the miracle. Just a fervor. All right, let's go. Let's go. Ouch! Oh my gosh, we're dying! Oh, we died. Almost, guys. Can almost defeat her. I think we need to adjust one more. What's this one? We died. Well, that was better one. So. Wait. Yeah, we got like 7 tries. Thank you. That's the hardest. I think we should use some blood in the fight. Yeah, we should use some blood in the fight. Especially in the ending part. Bad move. Oh no! Bad move again, bad round again. I think inspired with Sister Freed in Dark Souls 3. That's what I think. We had a bad start. Ouch. Oh. That was tough. Really bad. Really bad, guys. I think we should reserve our for the last part. And when only when she's and not the pillar. We've been doing. Okay, guys, last before I take a break, because it's gonna take a break and continue the next episode. Our struggle with this one. Try to feed her now. Almost got there. Okay, I'm gonna take a break, guys. We're gonna finish the next episode. Yeah, I think we got her. But I'm gonna take a break and I'm going to I'm just gonna take a break and finish the next episode. See you guys, and you take care. Bye bye. Hi guys, this is now our continuation of we took a break. Okay, we'll continue our fight. Okay, I think this is uncut fight. Okay, so I feel like some stuff are dragging already. That's why I wanted to finish this game already. And yeah, I guess some developers would yeah, this was pretty good. This game is pretty good. So we're about to end the nearly ending this game. So I feel this game is really, really good. So it has the nice kind of content for this type of game, this Metroidvania. So yeah, my only crux is, of course, it's too vague sometimes. So okay. Suddenly can't do the. Oh my gosh, I almost defeated her, right? It's weak. Protection against flames. Alright guys, okay. Yeah! Woohoo! We did it, guys! Oh, that was easy mode. Oh. Wow. Finally. Yeah, sorry guys, it was easy mode. Chantress of the Undead. No aspect available. I mean, what's aspect? Oh, that's like skin, I think. Severed right eye of the traitor. So there's like two right eyes, right? This one, left eye of the traitor. What does that mean? I don't know! Okay, let's see. What he says. May the miracle protect the unprepared souls. Okay. Okay, we defeated her. What does he say?
Penitent one, you have finished with the suffering of the singer. Her song was formed by the very voices of all the souls resting in this place. Their stories, tragedies, and sorrows flowed through her voice, creating melodious echoes. Creating a psalm of shadows, the voice of the dead.
Isidora.
Bring the bones before me, and we will uncover the...
Okay, Isidora is dead. So, I don't know what's next. Whew! We'll now What are these for anyway? Let's check it out, guys. What are these for? This, where's our inventory? Inventory, this I think. No, relics. This item, this one. Eyeball forging the gold from the sacred beast from the depths. Traitor was banished to this world, condemned to remember the truth he dared to gaze upon. One of the eyes was delivered to the sea and no more was heard of it. But the waters that engulfed it became burial ground of any vessel that vultured to sail through them. And then there's a second one, this one. An eyeball of solid gold that adorned the seat of Isidora, and singer condemned an eternity of deep-rooted darkness. Melted face of the traitor was also robbed of his eyes. Not seen too much, the lady of the ossuary was charged to watch over him, and the bones that used to sing with her found new tomb in the darkest corners. The children opened the doors of their houses and ran out after her, shouting, "Isidora, sing to us, Isidora!" But still dressed in one of her flamboyant stage outfits, Isidora did not sing to them that night. Instead, she headed towards the cemetery and stopped before the entrance of the crypt that connects the ossuary beneath the old church of Albero. The intrigued children fell silent behind iron gates, and it was then that she began to intone verses that no one had ever heard before. After a short while, another distant voice could be heard, accompanying the sad melody from the depths of the crypt, forming a beautiful and yet mournful duet. The lady then walked through the stone archway, crossing the door behind her. As her voice faded into the distance, more and more voices joined with her, as if a great choir of dozens was awaiting her at the bottom of the steps. When the song came to an end and they heard the final strain rise up from beneath the ground, the children walked away with tears in their eyes, and the cemetery recovered its usual silence. Never again was a singing lady seen, and ever since she has been remembered as Isidora, the lady of the ossuary and voice of the dead. Wow, this is nice. I mean, that's a complete story, really. So, I like this kind of story. This detail. I hope it's more clear. But anyway, clear in some places. Let's go back. Okay, so, thank you guys for joining me today. Well, we'll do the final episode. Next episode, we'll try to finish the game. I think our final boss is the one in the... Yeah, on the top of this. Yep. The one here. I think he is the final boss. I'll farm some Tears of Atonement so I could maximize this one. I want to maximize this before we end the game. And I guess there's still many things we haven't completed, but that's okay. It's our first playthrough of this game. Pretty good, pretty solid. I'm not sure if I will want to platinum this game because it's very tedious and there's a lot of games I would still want to play. So yeah, thank you for joining me and see you in the next episode. Bye bye.